what's up guys, my name is Kashif and in this video I'm going to show you a very simple and easy way to transfer all your iPhone's data into Android. So without wasting any more time, let's right jump into the video. So first we have to configure our Android phone to connect it successfully into PC. So what you have to do, just go into settings, then tap on build number 7 times. By this, developer option will be enabled. Go back and jump into the developer option. From this, you have to enable USB debugging and install apps from ADB. So that's it for the configuration for Android. Now download and install the Mobile Trans app for your PC or Mac. Links are in the description. You can download it from there. After download and install, simply connect your iPhone and Android phone via your USB cable. Now in your iPhone, you will see this pop-up and click on trust button so that it can connect successfully. And in your Android phone, install this app which will name as Mobile Go. And give this app all the permissions, head over to your PC and click on phone to phone transfer. Make sure that the phones are recognized by the Mobile Trans app. Remember that we are transferring from your iOS device to your Android device. If the source phone is not the iOS device, click on flip button above the content you want to copy and the order will be reversed. Select the files you would like to transfer by checking the box beside the file type. You can choose to clear data in the destination folder if you want. This will erase the data in your Android device before transferring can begin. Do this by checking the clear data before copy box. Click on start copy to begin the transfer process. Keep both phones connected during the entire process. So as you can see, the process has been completed. My iPhone contacts, messages, photos and even call logs have been moved or copied to my Android phone. So that's been it. If you have any queries, simply comment down below. I will be more than happy to help you. If you have any type of suggestion, you can always suggest me. Thank you so much for watching. Hit like and subscribe if this video helped you. And I will catch you in the next one.